रेजिस्टेंस एक्सरसाइज फॉर लोअर एक्सट्रीमिटी, हिप फ्लेक्शन, पेशेंट पोजिशन सुपाइन लाइन, हैंड प्लेसमेंट, वन हैंड टू द इंटीरियर पोर्सन ऑफ द डिस्टल थाई, अनदर हैंड पोस्टीरियर एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द लोअर लेग जस्ट अबाउ द एंकल. प्रोसीजर: अप्लाई रेजिस्टेंस टू इंटीरियर पोर्सन ऑफ द डिस्टल थाई. साइमल्टेनियसली रेजिस्ट टू नी फ्लेक्शन मे बी अप्लाइड एट द डिस्टल एंड पोस्टीरियर एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द लोअर लेग जस्ट अबाउ द एंकल. इंस्ट्रक्शन: Ask the patient to lift your leg against resistance. Attention: Patient position, prone lying. Hand placement, one hand to the distal thigh, another hand to the inferior and distal part of the heel. Procedure: Apply resistance to posterior aspect of the distal thigh with one hand and to the inferior and distal aspect of the heel. With other hand, stabilization of pelvis and lumbar spine is provided by the table. Instruction: Ask the patient to raise your leg against resistance without bending the knee. Abduction: Patient position, sideline. Hand placement, one hand to the lateral aspect of the distal thigh, another hand to lateral aspect of distal leg. Procedure: Apply resistance to lateral aspect of the distal thigh to resist abduction. Respectively, lateral aspect of the distal leg just above the malleoli of knee is stable and pain-free. Instruction: Ask the patient to lift your leg against resistance. Hip adduction. Patient position, sideline. Hand placement, one hand to medial aspect of distal thigh, another hand medial aspect of distal leg. Instruction: Raise your leg and touch your opposite leg with resistance. Hip internal rotation. Patient position, high sitting. Hand placement, one hand to the distal thigh, another hand to the lateral aspect of the distal leg. Procedure: Apply resistance to lateral aspect of the distal leg, stabilize the pelvis and ask the patient to sit straight. Instruction: Bring your leg outside against my resistance. Patient position, high sitting. Hand placement, one hand to the distal thigh, another hand to the medial aspect of the distal leg. Procedure: Apply resistance to medial aspect of the distal leg. Stabilize the thigh and sit straight. Ask the patient to sit straight. Instruction: Bring your leg inside against my resistance.
Knee flexion. Patient position, prone with the hip extended. Hand placement, one hand to the posterior aspect of the lower leg just above the hip, another hand to the posterior aspect of the pelvis. Procedure: Apply the resistance to the posterior aspect of the lower leg just above the hip. Stabilize the posterior pelvic across the buttock. Instruction: Bend your knee against my resistance without lifting the thigh. Knee extension. Patient position, high sitting. Hand placement, one hand to the distal aspect of the thigh, another hand to the distal part of the leg. Procedure: Apply resistance to the distal part of the lower leg. Stabilize the thigh and instruct the patient to sit straight. Instruction: Straight your knee against my resistance. Ankle dorsiflexion. Patient position, high sitting. Hand placement, one hand to the dorsum of the foot and another hand at the thigh. Procedure: Apply resistance to the dorsum of the foot just above the toes.
instruction. Ask the patient to lift the foot against the resistance. Ankle plantar flexion. Patient position standing. Instruction. Ask the patient to raise on your toes. If patient is not understand, then demonstrate to patient. Ankle inversion. Patient position high sitting. Hand placement. One hand to the distal thigh and another hand on the medial aspect of the foot. Procedure. Apply resistance to the medial aspect of the foot. Instruction. Bring your foot inside against my resistance. Ankle eversion. Patient position high sitting. Hand placement. One hand to the distal thigh and another hand on the lateral aspect of the foot. Procedure. Apply the resistance on the lateral aspect of the foot. Instruction. Bring your foot outside against my resistance. Mechanical resistance exercise for lower limb. First, hip flexion. Patient position supine lying. Procedure. Tie the sandbag over the distal part of the leg, just above the ankle. Instruction. Ask the patient to lift your leg without knee bending. Hip extension. Patient position prone lying. Procedure. Tie the sandbag over the distal part of the leg, just above the ankle. Instruction. Ask the patient to raise your leg without bending the knee. Hip adduction. Patient position side lying. Procedure. Tie the sandbag over the distal part of the leg just above the ankle. Instruction. Ask the patient to touch your opposite leg. Knee flexion. Patient position standing. Procedure. Ask the patient to bend your knee and stabilize by therapist on patient's thigh. Knee extension. Patient position high sitting. Procedure. Stabilize distal aspect of the thigh. Instruction. Ask the patient to straighten your knee.
Mechanical resistance exercise for ankle joint by TheraBand. For dorsiflexion, patient position long sitting. Procedure. Ask the patient to pull foot towards themselves. For plantar flexion, patient position long sitting. Procedure, ask the patient to push foot away from them. For eversion, patient position long sitting. Procedure, instruct the patient to bring your foot outward. Eversion, patient position long sitting. Procedure, instruct the patient to bring your foot inwards.
For intrinsic foot muscle strengthening exercise. Patient position high sitting. Instruction. Ask the patient to curl the toes or wrinkle the towel by keeping heel on the floor and flexing the toes.